Alrighty guys, welcome back to the Best Investing Money Management Channel on YouTube. I hope you guys are all having a great and amazing day today. In today's video, we are going to be talking about Rumble stock. Now, for those of you that don't know what this company is, this is an online video platform. It's a huge competitor with sites like YouTube, TikTok, and even Instagram nowadays. And the company just did a merger with CF Acquisitions. And a lot of people have been talking about this. Is this the next YouTube? That is the biggest thing. So we're going to be talking about, should you buy this stock? Should you hold this stock or should you sell this stock? So I hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys get anything in value out of this video, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions, let me know down in the comments. So what on earth is going on with this company? Well, Rumble, the social media site, the online, you know, platform here, merged with CF Acquisition, causing this stock to get a lot of buying pressure, right? We noticed the stock pretty much pop up all the way up to highs here at about $17 a share. And a lot of people have been talking about this thing because a lot of very, very influential people like Alex Jones and a lot of influencers have been moving to these sites here because they've been pretty much banned off of other sites. So they're more of a free speech kind of social media site, which is really, really cool to see. But the biggest thing that a lot of people have and a lot of people need to understand is this company right now is not profitable, meaning the company does not bring in any profit. And a lot of people like to want to compete this to YouTube, which is pretty much owned by Google. And guess how much Google has in their cash? They have $124 billion sitting in their bank right now. So if a site like Rumble comes on, do you think they could squash them? I think the issue that YouTube has is it's not free speech. You can get demonetized, you can get banned, and that's why people are turning to these alternative sites. So I think that has a huge competitive advantage over those sites. But the issue I face is YouTube has and Google has a lot more money, a lot more disposable income. They could easily make a site very similar to this, but I don't know if they will. And that's the thing. Right now, I do see a huge value in this company. It's definitely falling in at a higher risk, higher reward play for sure. It's not going to be an investment like investing in bonds or ETFs, something that doesn't move as much. This thing is high risk, high reward. It's going to be moving. It's gone here from, you know, $9 all the way up to 18, back down to 9. Back up to 17, back down to 12. The volatility on this is going to be very, very, very high. Like I mentioned, it's not profitable. Once the company, or if the company ever becomes profitable, it's gonna see a huge spike in buying pressure. If this site gets a lot of very influential people like Andrew Tate, like Alex Jones, I know Steve Will Do It has been turning to this site as well. So yes, there is a lot of very, very influential people which will help push this company, get more users on it. But answering that question of should you buy this stock, I definitely think high risk, high reward play. You know, personally, am I gonna buy some? For a stock that's only $12, I wouldn't mind putting a couple hundred, maybe even $1,000, $2,000 into this thing and just let it ride. If it falls down to zero, it falls down to zero, right? You have to understand when you invest into a company like this, it is very, very similar to gambling. This is not going to be your average stock. It really isn't. And I know there's going to be a huge, huge number of people that are saying buy, 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 buy. But the average beginner investor should not go heavy into a company like this. It's going to ruin your portfolio if this thing tanks down. And I understand it could pop back up, but no one knows. So you have to understand that. And that's kind of what's been going on. We had the merger, huge competitor with YouTube and TikTok, and not profitable. It's hard to find a lot of valuable information, you know, like revenues and all that stuff. I think we'll have to wait for the next earnings for this stock here before we get a lot more finances, you know, fundamentals for this stock. But technical wise, what we kind of see here is very, very simple. We do have some pretty hard support right here at 10, and then we have some resistance that looks like anything above 13. You'll notice we just get natural selling pressure. Boom, 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 anything above 13. So right there is that support and resistance. You can make some textbook trades just by judging that. But understand, we had that merger, so there's going to be the merger breakout, which we saw, merger sell-off, which we saw. So a lot of high risk, high reward plays, and I'm super excited to see, you know, where this one goes for sure, guys. So that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, and we will see you guys later. Remember to stay happy, guys, stay positive, and stay safe. Take care.